breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but a favorite one it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dreams.
Poncho was a bandit boy. Horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants. But all the opponents were undefeated. Poncho made his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard its dying words. That's the way it goes.
All the federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. He can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. But does the Poncho bit down south? I ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Poncho low, but Lefty split for Ohio. I know he got the bread to go. Nobody knows. And all the federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
My favorite guitarist in the world, Johnny Hickman.
Left is living in a cheap motel. Desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. So the story ends with told. Poncho needs your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Growing old.
And all the federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
You guys have been wonderful. Thank you so much. Be safe getting home, all right? We love you.
Gracias.
Jim Dalton, Johnny Hickman.
Hope to see you mañana.
The Cactus Crooner, Roger Klein.
We promise not to rehearse too much. Good night, all. Thanks.